William Allen White was born on February 10th of 1868 in Emporia, Kansas. He was the son of Allen White, a country merchant and doctor, and Mary A. Hatton White, a pioneer Kansas teacher. White lived the normal childhood of other children living in the 1800s. White grew up in El Dorado, Kansas. He attended the College of Emporia and later the University of Kansas. And even though he attended both colleges, he never earned a degree. In later years, White would receive honorary degrees from at least 8 leading universities. White was a reporter in Lawrence and later a head reporter for the Kansas City Star. Then on June 1st of 1895, he borrowed $3,000 from a friend to purchase the Emporia Gazette, where he remained for the rest of his life. In 1896, William Allen White launched himself into the national spotlight when he published What's the Matter with Kansas? The presidential election that year was between Republican candidate William McKinley and Democratic candidate William Jennings Bryan. In Kansas, the populist revolt rose against the economic and political leadership of the state with the cry of, "Raise hell, not corn." One day, White encountered two local populists that began to engage with White and directed insults toward him. White, angered by the argument, went back to his editorial office and began writing an editorial column titled, "What's the Matter with Kansas?" and attacked the populists for their negative influence on the state. In the heat of the moment, White sent it to the printer as soon as he was done with it, even though he did regret the violent act he just did. Soon the editorial was reprinted and distributed throughout the country, and White was suddenly famous. Despite the Populist Party winning the state elections, the electoral votes went to the Republican Party, and White soon became a leader among Republicans. This editorial helped launch White as a national figure for the rest of his life and put Emporia, Kansas, and the Emporia Gazette on the national map.
See, I